In this next column, the base is going to go free, and the middle and the top are going to continue to grip. So we'll do that same climb that you just saw. Step right up onto shoulders for shoulder stand. Middle and top re-grip. Middle's going to step up. And then, yeah, the base needs to make sure to keep their chest away and not touching. Otherwise, it's additional support. Then she re-grips. Step down. Dismount. And there you go.